Why do we like sugar, salt, and fat? For most of our history, resources were scarce. So, we needed to be encouraged to seek out the stuff that would do us most good. That's why we like those flavors. The problem is in modern time. That scarcity doesn't exist anymore, but we're still programmed to act like it does. If you eat bad stuff in moderation, you'll be fine. It's only when you regularly consume more than you burn that it really becomes a problem.
So like, subscribe, and comment with your feedback to help us make better videos. Thanks for watching.